But it looks like people went from 6 o'clock to 6 o'clock within 12 hours. I don't think that is appropriate. What else works like that? Which other sector works like that? From 6 to 6. You must never look down on your service. You must demand your rightful space in society. You must demand your rightful space in the workplace. And I can tell you that the EFF is just a weapon in your hands. It is the platform through which you must fight all these matters. So you must be the ones who are telling us that these are the things that must be brought about with the security customer regulated authority SIRA. So when SIRA audits these private companies, if they are still going to be there, these are the minimum things that must be complied with. Working hours, working conditions, working spaces, medical aid. It must be your right to demand that. Pension fund, clearly defined pension fund. You must not be apologetic about that. And when these things are clearly articulated, then ourselves, we then take platform in parliament and say that this is what the workers are demanding and this is what the workers must get. Because we are not representing if we are also going to parliament and try to be creative and say things that don't come from the government. You must constantly be the feeder of those that represent you in parliament. We must hear from you. When conditions change, we must hear from you that things are changing now. And of course, we are going to have a separate engagement with the healthcare workers, so we're going to have a separate engagement with social workers. The province is going to communicate how that is handled. Because there are issues in every sector that require our urgent attention. But comrades, we have heard you. We have heard your cries. We have heard your demands. We have heard you in terms of what you say must happen with the private security provident fund, which was administered by a company called Solid and has been misusing the provident fund. It must be utilized to benefit the people who are living in the private security sector. We have heard all the issues that we have raised here, and we can assure you that when this becomes a contractual obligation between yourselves and ourselves as the leadership of the EFF, these are the things you're going to express in the manifesto. These are the things, the demands we're going to implement when we are government of South Africa. It's going to have some urgent premises. Because even if we do not outrightly win elections, here's one of the things that we must understand. Even if we do not outrightly win elections as the EFF, if we get many people to vote for the EFF, there will not be an outright win in South Africa. The ANC will go to 50%. What is the EFF going to do? We do not want to win in trials like in Tom and Nelson Mandela. To say that if you want to be government, all workers must be exhausted. in the manifesto of the EFF, we are supposed to go to a next engagement in Johannesburg today. So we're going to speak forever and listen forever that we can, but what we hear you say here is adequate, is enough for us to summarize the key manifesto. Even before the manifesto is finished, we will find a way of getting the draft of the demands of the security sector to say that this is what the EFF commits to do. Do you think we have missed anything out of the areas that we have said here? And then guide us so that we truly and correctly represent you in a way that is adequate.
Thank you. amaphoyisa amanesi siyohlala nje nomkhakha wezempilo bekuwumkhakha wamasecurity namhlanje kodwa besingeke sibajikise so sizobiza umkhakha wakahealth sihlale nabo phansi sibize yonke leminye imikhakha njengalabo basebenza lapha emtatini sihlale nabo phansi imboni yabaqhinayo sihlale nabo phansi njalo njalo sizonikela ngayo